What the fuck?
Hey. Hey, quit pissing in my fucking room, man. I don't even let the dog come up here.
Hi. George is the name.
George is the cleanest shit up. Huh? Fucking shrooms, man.
I gotta save everybody. Come on, come on, come on.
Hey, anybody else up there?
Nah, it ain't nobody up here. It ain't nobody.
I want to understand you. I want to know what.
Because I had a prostate exam. I can't think straight, Tessa. What am I supposed to do?
You tap that ass, didn't you?
Well, you know, I just be going a little son.
So what was she, black, white?
She black.
But I don't believe you.
What? I did. It was right before, after, So funny, bruh. You too funny, bro. Hilarious.
I know you paying your mama hospital bill, but let me use your credit card. Babe, I got 10 views on my SoundCloud. I'm about to blow up. I just need your credit card one time for some studio time. That's it. I love you so much.
No, thank you.
Did I say thank you?
No, you didn't. But I see that you wanted to make it right, so.
No.
For real? Scrawny leg ass, long jacket, little ankle ass. Bro, I'm just here for a gram. Like, I told you on the phone, I don't even do pills. So can you go get it, or can you take me to it, or?
Follow me.
Babe, thanks. I mean, look at you, bro. You gotta stop that shit. You're losing it. Man, straight up, I threw your vape in the trash, bro. Oh my God. Like, what the fuck? What you mean?
I want you to open up for me.
For who?
DJ Khaled. Are you ready?
I know everybody beefing, bro, but I don't know about
the other day when you was just playing around with the loop and you was singing,
playing
and you was
around.
Just, I can tell that you was just playing around.
Khaled, yo.
I seen something.
Yo,
I
bro.
Heard something.
Stop.
Then I felt something.
What about my food is not to your liking?
Oh, the taste. Yeah, the taste.
Mm-mm. We always cook with love.
Mm. And I'd love something else. Plenty of fast food restaurants are open right now. Right now. Oh, and I still got some meal prep in the fridge from E2M Kitchen. Now that's good. That's really good. And I ain't wanna say this, but it was some hair in my food. So, can I get my money back? It looked like it was her, right? Right back there.
This is Eddie.
Eddie.
When you need something, you bring him a sacrifice and he will grant it to you.
Really? Huh.
Come on over here.
Oh, no. I'm okay.
Okay, stay there.
Hi, Eddie. Help Lexus.
Okay.
Ray.
Ah, girl, you killing it.
Me.
All right, girl, you so talented. Hello?
Hello?
What's up, girl?
Fine now.
Oh, you've been fine.
Oh, I miss you, Mr. Miller. It's been over a week.
I miss you too. 7 whole days. Well, I was just calling to say goodnight.
Good night, Mr. Miller.
Good night, Miss Mansfield. Girl, it's been 7 days. Please, I see you every day.
Mr. Spofford pulled me too hard.
No, hold on, wait, he touched you?
He must have, darn it.
Must have what? Man, your phone tripping. I keep telling you to upgrade. Did you get the money that I sent you for that new phone?
Absolutely, I looked everywhere.
You what? How I know you went to T-Mobile and got that phone?
Because I went in and asked.
You put it in your what? I don't know what you're saying. Look, when I get home, just put your clothes on. We gonna fix this. I can't take this no more.
I'll have everything ready.
Hold on, who is Freddy?
I'd like to know about your prior employment.
Previous employment. Instagram.
Other jobs?
YouTube.
Why hire you?
I know TikTok. I know how to work TikTok. For You page and...
You're homeless.
I didn't say that.
Do you have a driver's license?
Okay, now. No. Hey, I don't know about this. Now, yesterday with the cheerleading uniform, that was so sexy. But this, the blood and it ain't even Halloween, girl. I don't know about this. What's in your search history? Because...